This is Julien, the French winemaking guy who makes wine videos here on YouTube. Yes, wine videos. And we are looking at the origin of the red wine grape variety that is so famous in the United States and in California, the famous Zinfandel grape, which remained for quite a long time the mystery grape. We weren't sure where it originated from. Well, some DNA testing linked it and showed that it is related to the Croatian red grape variety that is called Krasnežak Kastelanski, or Krasnežak Kastelanski. Not 100% sure how you pronounce this, but Zinfandel is definitely related to it, and it is also related to the famous Italian red grape grown in the region of Puglia in the heel of the Italian boot, Primitivo. Historians believe that a nursery in the United States brought and bought from a Croatian nursery some cuttings of Zinfandel in 1820s. So Zinfandel is not American, it is European, but the name itself, Zinfandel, is certainly purely American. It was first advertised by a Boston nursery in 1832. From there, it sounds like Zinfandel was planted and introduced to California during the 1850s, during the gold rush, because Zinfandel was so suited, so adapted, and it made in California such great wines. And from there, Zinfandel has known in the United States the success that we know, making so powerful, pungent, you know, round and spicy red wines in California, but with an origin in Europe. This was, in short, in brief, the story of Zinfandel, with source in the article, in the video description, from an article with the California Wine Institute, which provided this data. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Au revoir, bye-bye.